in memory of a very special person that this community loved and our church loved as well. And we remember Joseph Scala today. Joe loved to sing with Mark Miller. He used to go down to Ocean Grove. He did that for many, many years to sing in the hymn sing there. And his favorite song to sing that Mark wrote is the one we are going to sing for you now. And so we bring this to you in memory of Joe and in honor of all those who struggle with difficulty with a smile on their face. May you look for help when you need it, and may you know that you're loved.
I believe in the song you
announce it? Yes, ma'am.
I felt it was appropriate to say thank you to the United Methodist Church, Pastor Amanda, Mark Miller, and this wonderful choir that's been assembled here. I know a couple of months ago, this was just a dream, and it wasn't necessarily going to happen. But obviously, 50 of you or so answered the call. You came here, and on behalf of the Mount Tabor community, I just can't thank you enough. I'm sure the Methodists, the old-fashioned Methodists, would say to you, smiling down, well, it's about time. You hear nothing but rock and roll music coming out of this place. That's to you, George. Thank you very much.
We're going to have a little prayer and sing our ways out of here in a couple minutes. But before you go, just an announcement. As you're leaving, there's going to be two people with some baskets at the door. Mark has been paid for being here today, but he's not paid anywhere near as much as he usually gets paid when he travels around the world. Okay? So if you have an offering you'd like to give, that will be given directly to Mark. Cash, throw it in the basket on your way out to supplement what he's already been given. Let's pray. Gracious God, we thank you for this time together. We thank you for song. We thank you for joy. We thank you for the history here. We thank you for all of our stories. We ask that you bless us as we get ready to go out into your world. Send us forward with a song in our heart. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen.